now we're looking for missions. Shadow Raid, Firestarters, Slaughterhouse.
Got word in the truck filled with gold. Only problem is, it's guarded by our old friend.
Aftershock.
I've struck a deal with the biggest syndicate in the world.
That's a lot of money.
I've struck a deal with the biggest syndicate on the West Coast.
Well, we can try.
Okay, we'll try something easier.
I'm not spec'd that much.
Yeah. Car shop. That's what really good.
I'm going to the Toyer dealership. It's a high-end place.
Let's see. I'm supposed to push something else.
What's this murky station?
Station now.
We're hitting a convoy laden with.
I heard about the outstanding job you did sneaking into the Murky Water warehouse.
I was hoping to at least have. I guess,
my dear friend, just a quick pickup job. Fetch me a little
either
something.
Either one,
from
hard
the
or very
water
hard, we should be okay. It just has to be something we have to fight through.
Okay, well, we're trying to figure out.
I heard about the outstanding job you did.
Okay, there it goes. We're trying to figure out how to
up yet.
Play anyway.
There it is. Yeah.
Let's try this again. What are you doing?
Sorry, scratching my head.
It was really loud on my end. I'm not sure how it's gonna pick up.
We're hitting the Murky Water warehouse for Vlad. Don't know what the target is or where it is, but it's tucked away in a vault, which itself is in one of their branded shipping containers.
6.6 million.
Get in there, find the vault, and get out whatever it is that crazy Rusky wants. Murkies will be on high alert when you get there, and the cops will be quick to respond. So you gotta go in there and do the job fast. Fast means loud. No tiptoeing this one. It's safety's off from the get-go. And don't forget, there's loot all around. See what you can grab.
It's a community.
Why is my song not here?
Ace of Spades, free throw roll, razor edge.
I was changing the sound.
Memories of this place at 4 a.m. Okay, there it is. Kick the door down.
This is what I've been waiting for.
I didn't do anything. I'm getting down there.
I guess the vault is gonna be in a murky shipping container. Get opening them.
Oh, this?
I know where this is. It's a shadow.
Yeah,
this is a shadow.
Jam the vent fans in the back with pull bars. The temperature rises, and the failsafe opens the door. Easy.
No, no, I'm looking for, yeah, hey, well, there's one.
Tell me can find another one.
Yeah, I'm glancing around.
Grenade!
Oh shit. So, freeze grenade? That's terrible.
Brace yourselves! Crowbars. They're most likely in the warehouse. Jam them into the vault's fence. The heat builds inside and...
I might shoot him twice. Anything. I'm upstairs.
So they're actually throwing grenades now?
Yeah, you can. I don't see any more crowbars here. Where are they?
Now cut yourself.
Here this drill is again. Fucking working. Stuck. We have to restart it.
I got a robot.
Yeah. You can use them to open up the boxes if you want. There's some money in them.
Yeah, there's some.
Anywhere, somewhere in here is fine. This is fine.
Incoming! Assholes!
Oh, Jesus.
I wish I could use my,
Okay, I'm going upstairs real quick.
You did good, fellas, but no time for relaxing. Get the job done. Find yourself a breather. So start bleeding and get it done.
Put your hands in the air. Stick him up.
Yeah, I'm getting more back.
Look lively, chaser.
But you can stick the crowbar in the thing if you want.
Give him hell, guys. They sure intend to treat you the same way. New units are rolling in.
We should have had some medkits.
Nice, it's getting hotter. What the hell is in there?
Sailed over here
any moment now. Hands up, motherfucker! Yeah!
Okay, I know where there's two more
floors.
I'll just stick mine in there.
Hands up! Hands in the air!
Down.
You don't look too well.
How many times have you got that?
Just once.
One sniper left.
Take cover, sniper!
Sniper out! Hands up, motherfucker! Kneel! Put your cuffs on! Yeah. Hands in the air! Put your fucking hands up! On your fucking knees!
Scale.
Now put your cuffs on, bitch! Alright!
Give me cover!
Shield! Hands in the air! Down on your knees! Now handcuff yourself! Hands up, motherfucker! Put your fucking hands up! Hands up, motherfucker! Stick them up! Kneel! Now handcuff yourself!
Help!
to get over there.
You should feel good. I know I do. Now focus on getting things
around?
Done.
Tell me if you're feeling sick. Or does hair fall out? Or balls fall off?
Do you have to travel?
Yes, it's far.
Oh, wow. Well, it is 300-something meters. Let's see.
Oh, crap. There's enemies over here. Oh, there's a sniper, too.
I won't be able to make it to rescue you.
Yeah.
But if you died, I have a lot of health.
Wow. Jacket just, like...
spawned.
Yeah, he just spawned on me.
Hoxton, come with me!
I got it.
I am almost there, I think.
There has to be a better way to deliver all this things.
It's the better way is of course.
Drop it!
What am I stuck on?
Hands in the air!
Oh, this is
hands
stupid.
Up, motherfucker! Kneel! Handcuff
I mean, we
yourself.
Could probably walk.
Cover me!
But there's so many of these stupid things. I see the train.
How do you get out of the...
Put your fucking hands up!
inspiring. Yeah. Take advantage of the situation. It won't last forever.
I gotta reload my...
Dallas, follow me!
You can put them on the... If there's a big one, you can put them on the forklift, but I'll put them on if you don't want to. There's another one inside the warehouse, I think. You want to do the legs or regular bags first? You want to do the big bags first.
Go get the...
Because you put a regular bag on the forklift, okay?
Oh, and patch up inside the house.
Sneak him up! Get down on your knees! Put your cuffs on!
You can pile up on the other forklift if you want.
Stay frosty!
Take the regular bag off the forehead. I mean, the thing. That sniper.
Hands in the air!
Don't shoot!
Kneel! Cut yourself!
Okay, so here's what I'm gonna do. I've got the last warhead, I'm gonna take them over to the train. I'll come back to the other bags.
Okay.
Unless you wanna pile up the forklift. Okay, well, give me a minute, it's gonna be a while. Oh crap. I wish I could run the cop.
Drop here! Hands up! Hands in the air!
Yeah, it's right outside the warehouse. Warehouse. I saw it out there. But if you don't want to drive it, it's okay. Move the bags to the little area and I'll come back for it.
Damn sure. I don't mean to holler at you, but you did great back there.
Good.
down.
Apparently, I can sit on the back of the.
Yeah, you can. Holy crap! Get out of the way, stupid fucker. You press R1 or R2.
Take care of the sniper.
You can zoom in to like the front and make some little easy to drive.
But it's
still slow. Yeah, it is. That's what I've been doing. It's just. Yeah, and it's hard to tell your limits. I know. Stop shooting.
Sniper got what he deserved.
No. I'm on my way back.
Check your corners.
So shift.
Shift does look back?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, it does. Yeah, check it's over, man.
And hard to select. Jacket.
Yeah. I didn't notice Jacket was actually falling. I thought he just spawned on me. It says there's 8 falls.
How did I turn over to the people?
You just take drop it off in that area, I think. You drive all the way to the train, and then there's like a drop off, you just gonna have to toss it up there. Just take a shoot while I'm doing this. I am running them over. The cops. I hit a cop, he died.
So where do I go?
Just go to the train, you don't see the drop-off point?
It is, locked off by him.
Yeah, you can just... I mean, if you can't get that close, I guess you're gonna have to...
You look pretty bad, man.
I mean, if you have to get close to the back. Crap, you're right, there is a
sniper. There's a sniper right there!
The vehicle's broken! here.
Sniper dead!
Are you here, man?
Not yet. Almost there. Are you in the train yet?
Not yet, but I'm clearing out the
enemy. Yeah, that's fine. Took the shortcut. Yeah, I'm almost there. I am. Yeah, I get to see his silhouettes, it's funny.
Can you open?
Yeah, it's already open.
That's a lot of money for...
Enjoy your money!
Normal meth.
Yeah, they probably made it so that it's easier to get money or something. God, that was hard. Wait, did I kill 87? Oh, I only got two levels.
You only killed 87.
Yeah. Well, I was the one doing most of the driving while you were doing most of the killing, so yeah.
Well, my hirelings were.
Well, that's true, too.
Let's see, pick a card.
Use the heart of the cards. Alright, fine.
Yay.
Cross kill, Chris.
But I have that.
Nah, it's a crabby mask.
Yeah.